32 people were murdered by a gun at Virginia Tech. 32 Americans are murdered by guns every day in the United States. More Americans are killed by guns every 2 years than in the entire Vietnam War. In lion after lion across the United States, hundreds of protesters are lying down to represent these 32. When you are president living safely in the White House, how are you going to protect the American people from criminals who have easy access to guns?